Let me tell you a little bit about the Big Bang. I know you already know that it's a big thing. It created the universe, this beautiful mess. And now I will lecture to make it make sense. Einstein discovered that time-space is curved. General relativity made us learn that space and time are coordinates on a surface. That mass and energy bends in purpose. The universe is right now expanding. It's going real far from where you're standing. But go back in time from where it was landing. Did it shrink? How could it be standing? You see, when one goes back in time, you just keep going. You cannot unwind. As it shrinks, it curves harder. And that's when it starts the singular martyr of the greatest honor, making a deep infinite singularity. It just keeps on going. You cannot get through, you see. So there is no before the Big Bang. There is no zero time this way. But maybe it doesn't go infinite, but it goes back and a big crunch is imminent. But that's the previous universe. It could happen, it could make sense, but that is just some speculation. All we know at this present station is that the Big Bang is space-time curve deep that exploded and put us all on our feet.